mukbang po tayo at magluluto po tayo ng ating imumukbang. So, eto, meron tayong sweet potato vermicelli. Parang, ano yata ito? Korean noodles o Japanese noodles. I'm not sure. Pero, titikman po natin. Yan. First time ko po itong, ano, kumain. Ito yung mga ingredients natin. As usual, bawang, sibuyas, cabbage, carrots, at yung manok. At ito naman, guys, i-deep fry natin mamaya. So, very exciting and nakakatakam na. Nakakagutom na pati. So, yan guys. Abangan po ninyo. Maya-maya lang ng konti. When I walk into the kitchen, you saw the look on my face. You saw the look on my heart to get out of this place. I sent something I've never seen before. When you put on the pineapple, we couldn't be friends anymore. Pineapple dancing, go on pizza. It's a food and you know that. Pineapple dancing, go on pizza. Guys, yung ano, sweet potato vermicelli. Yan yung manok natin, guys. Tinakpan natin kasi ano, tumatalsik yung mantika. Yan, guys. It takes time po na lutuin siya. Yan na po ang ating chicken. Ako, nag-brown na siya kasi sa ano, soya sauce siguro na ginamit natin. First time ko pong kumain nito. Yan. Mahaba. Dapat pala ano. Dapat pala guys. Inunting-unting. Kulay. We couldn't be friends anymore. Pineapple dancing, go on pizza. It's a fruit and you know that. Pineapple dancing, go on pizza. They just don't belong. Sarap po siya. Parang suta.
빵문.
May cucumber salad tayo. Ano order na to, guys? Made in Korea. In order pa ni boss. Sa Korean shop. Huwag natin sayangin.
Magnutulong dito sa bahay, guys. Okay na. Kahit hindi na ako manang sa labas. Safe ka pa, diba? Yan dyan, nakakabusog ko pala. Tapos na naman po yung lunch natin. So, kahit mag-isa lang po tayo, kahit di na tayo lumabas, pagluto lang tayo sa loob ng bahay, okay na. Diba? Salamat sa panunod, guys. Hanggang sa muli. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Malurabang.